It's Meth and Moonshine Night here at Skinny B. Johnson Stadium and International Speedway in Gristlejock, Georgia, where you can hear 13 minutes live version of Freebird five times a game, twice on the hour. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the NFL. The teams storm the field. The Los Scandalous Dam take on the Orcs of Hazard. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my medal.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. Oh, with the brutal hit! And it's first and ten. Scrambler. Second down and nine. And he laterals at the last second. Nifty move there. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and ten. Run for 5 yards. Second down and five. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Oh, devastating hit! You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Nicely done for a first down. First down and three. And he runs it in for the touchdown. I don't remember that being an officially sanctioned NFL rule. First, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. He took a beef boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents. Side effects, Bricks. And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
Yeah.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. And he's off to the races. The 10.
It's a touchdown.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and 9. You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham a sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
The defender's one feet just kicked in.
And
he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
What is this, Andy's wrestling?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feeling tonight.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? Second down and 10.
Hot one.
Third down in the offense. And the defense jumps outside to the 10. And the whistle blows the play dead. A along with the quarterback. I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. And that'll bring him third down and seven. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitting.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, man, but it keeps coming back to him.
Second down and long. Simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. To dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. No matter anything really tastes good.
You can't keep a good mute.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. Devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10. just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and 10. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket.
First down. I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and 10. And the quarterback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down in a mile. Left in the half. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. There aren't too many players that kids can look up to it, huh? If you can't get the sack, that's the next best thing. Well, I hope the kicker ate his bleedies this morning. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. He runs it for three. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
The defense calls their first timeout to save some clock.
I save clocks too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what? You're married?
It's complicated.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
Don't you just love the sound of phones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and 10. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch?
They need to call an attack ref dirty trick and stop this or they're going to lose.
Not like they need any help with that, though, Grim. These guys are doing fine by themselves.
Okay. First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile. Oh, it's a punishing hit. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You talking about them two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. This guy's a brick shithouse. And it's first and 10. It's first and 10. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. He's on the... Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Ah, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and 10. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Second down and 6. Picks up a new set of downs. First down and 1. If you don't hear it coming, he shoots that one in there for a touchdown. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10.
See, this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
It's first and 10. Second down and 7. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Defense gives up 5 yards there. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumblevangie, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. And it's first and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, he threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Ben.
Third down. Football, a pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. An alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say.
Hey, man,
with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.